to DIY Solar and Wind. This is the 100th video in exactly 7 months. So I want to teach everybody on how to take your house off grid, one solar panel at a time. If you have the money to put $20,000 to $40,000 into a loan and do this on your own, best of luck to you. But for the rest of us on a tight budget, this is the way to do it. This is number 23, solar panel 23. What are the little tips? If this is your first time, please subscribe and click that little bell and you'll see the rest of my videos as I put them out. And you can learn, please like, please share on all of your Twitter, Facebook, and what have you. So we can get this word out and grow the community. I want to teach everybody. I have a lot more things other than this. And I'm going to be working on taking the heat bill down as well. We'll get into that in other videos. What are the little tips that I have that makes everything wonderful for me is when I get these cables, I always mark the positive side on both ends of every cable. Maybe there's a day that I'm in a hurry or something and I'm up underneath all the solar panels leaning against the house. When I get under there, I want to visually see and identify the positive. And when I string the cables through the house, I want it already marked as it gets out there so I can put them together. These are the positives, these are the negatives, and I can click everything into place and be on my way to get it, that extra solar panel or several solar panels on down to the battery bank. I was supposed to go today to get the Trojan batteries, the great big ones, but I'm going to do that. I'm going to have the vehicle checked out tomorrow. And probably the next day I will take a run. It's like an hour away, maybe an hour, 20 minutes away. But one step at a time. My last electric bill was, it was less than $35 again. So there's a couple more. Oh, this solar panel was donated by everybody that I work with. And I want to say it to everybody that I work with. Thank you for buying me a solar panel, indirectly. So there's two more solar panels on the way, and before Christmas, maybe I'll round it up to 30 solar panels, but we'll see. We got a lot of other things coming in the mail. I got a few other things to order, and we're going to work on two devices to get the energy bill, the heat bill, way down. Thank you for tuning in. Like, share, subscribe, click that bell, and we'll get more people into the community to learn how to save a lot of money. Thank you very much. Have a nice sunny day.